Some serious allegations tonight against a substitute teacher. According to Woodbury High School students, the teacher twisted a student's arm behind their back, spoke about a bar fight, and reenacted the police actions that led to the murder of George Floyd with a student. Lou Ragus is here with more details on this story. Lou?
Rena, this substitute teacher is also a police officer in Prescott, Wisconsin. And according to a letter from the South Washington County Schools to families, the sub told them he thought students would want to hear about his life as an officer. But after getting student complaints, the principal pulled him out of the classroom mid-period.
A Woodbury High School student tells KARE 11 News these photos show a substitute teacher demonstrating the same hold Derek Chauvin used on George Floyd. The context, according to students, is that the teacher was claiming the restraint did not cause Floyd's death. In a letter to families, the South Washington County School District placed that reenactment at the top of a list of 11 complaints made about the sub, who is also a police officer in western Wisconsin. Students also reported that the man twisted a student's arm behind the student's back and showed pressure points on the chin and face, invaded students' space, and mimicked holding up a gun and pointing it at students, and that he spoke in disturbing detail about dead bodies he had seen and shared explicit details about two sexual assault cases he investigated.
So inappropriate and in so many different ways.
Superintendent Julie Nielsen spoke with Kathy Werzer on NPR News.
I'm wondering, could some of the students have misconstrued what was happening in any way? Is there video of these incidents?
There are videos of the incidents, and there are also audio recordings of the incidents and the behaviors that occurred in the classroom on Monday.
After the principal removed the substitute teacher from the school, they asked Woodbury police to trespass him so he can't come back. Teachers on call. The placement service that employed the sub said in a statement that he no longer works there, saying, quote, "We have a zero tolerance policy for any form of violent, aggressive, or harmful behavior."
Late this afternoon, the Prescott police chief told me he put this officer on administrative leave while the incident is being investigated. He says the allegations, if true, are very disturbing and reprehensible. I called the officer directly, but he did not return my messages. And we're not naming him at this time because he's not been charged with any sort of crime. Rena?